And I think this is what we're trying to point out, off-road, it's not as hard as you may think.
I had to experience it to know like what it's like to fall, how to get up, how to pick up the bike from every step of the way. Like, coach was there to guide me through. And I want to try it again. I had so much fun, and I would definitely, definitely come back and do it again.
It's never too late to learn new things.
Yeah.
So curious ako kay coach ko ano ituturo niya sa akin. So, Coach, what are you going to teach us? Ano bang meron na, ano gusto mo ipakita sa amin ngayon?
So, yung papakita natin ngayon yung slalom drills, and then brake slide, and then yung tamang cornering posture, and then go to the corner.
Okay. Ngayon, itong mga ituturo sa atin ni Coach, kunyari yung brake slide, hindi naman siya pampayabang eh.
Yes.
It looks nice, it looks cool, na parang dumating ka biglang sana pag slow motion.
Mas maganda tingnan.
Like a hero. Hi. Hindi ganun eh.
Yes.
May purpose to bawat lahat. And I think the word here is efficiency. Especially when you're trying to, nagbabawas tayo ng oras sa mga kanto.
Sa slalom, so ang ginagamit natin is yung hips. Madalas na rider, ang madalas ginagamit nila is yung more upper body. Nagkakaroon ng pressure sa handlebar. Okay, so dito ginamit na pinapil ko sa'yo na kailangan hips lang para mailin mo yung bike.
And lateral ang importante dito.
Yes.
Kasi ibang riders pag ganun.
Tama.
Mali yun eh. Hindi pwera sa bastos ha.
Yes.
I mean, sometimes the adjustment is not lateral, which is supposed to be.
Kayo, kung papunta kayo ng left, yung right foot footpegs nyo, medyo diinan nyo.
When I'm going left?
Yeah.
Okay.
Left. Right. Ito naman may diin. So sa brake slide, gusto ko rin maramdaman mo na kahit umi-slide na pala, hindi ka dapat mag-panic.
Okay.
Kailangan mo lang focus sa pupuntahan, sa target mo, grip the tank, and then open the throttle para makaiwas ka sa side slipper na dinadaanan.
Ayun naman yung after ng pagka-slide mo.
Pag-slide mo.
Pagpapawala na yung slide, throttle ka na.
Throttle ka na.
Para makaanin. Alis ka na like a superhero.
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks. One of my frustrations also is my size. Sometimes when you're already out there at kailangan mong bumanat sa off-road, obligado ka nang tumayo kasi you need to one of the reasons tumatayo tayo to see ahead, and then also yung legs mo to serve as parang extra pair of shocks para mas maka lack or better, mas makalipad over the off-road yung motor in a way. Kasi kung nakaupo ka, detalbugan na kayo.
Detalbug, yes. Sige, tayo po tayo sa footpegs. Straight lang po ito. Konting bend lang po siya. Hindi, huwag niyo po ipo-forward. Ito straight lang. Tapos, butt out lang. Yan. Pero pag nag-slalom tayo, dahil medyo matangkad po kayo sa bike, konting tayo onte, straight lang ng konti. Yan. Footpegs po yung ginagamit. Try niyo pong diinan yung footpegs sa right. Right. Make sure yung katawan nasa gitna lang.
Okay.
Pag left, diin ang footpegs. So more on footpegs lang. Naka-grip, ito yung inaalon. Para mas madali nyo maidin. Make sure na walang pressure sa handlebar.
Okay.
Walang pressure sa upper bar.
There there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, a full day of off-road here at KRB Speedway, Mel Aquino's Yamaha Off-Road Training Camp. We had so much fun,
so
Trina.
So much fun!
Oh nga, ang laki-laki ng ngiti mo. You've been smiling all day.
Yep, it was an experience. You know the drill? Follow our social media, like, share our videos, and don't forget to comment below if you have any questions. Zach and I will answer them. And remember, I am Trina.
I am Zach. And always remember, only Yamaha revs your heart. Coach, marami akong natutunan. Maraming salamat. We are now at the end of this whole thing. Natutunan tayo ng slalom, nakatayo, slide, proper balance and control dito sa track, rear, and all of that. Ngayon, kakarera tayo. Alright? Okay, so ito yung rules ha. Unang makabalik dito. Diretso tayo sa ikot, balik. Huwag ka magpipigil sa akin ha. Sino mag-go? Huwag mo ako pagbibigyan, coach, ha? Okay, ako mag-go? Ready, set. 1, 2, 3. Bagal mo, coach!
Ano nangyari yun?
Off-road lang yan, throttle control.
Ang lupit mo!